Have you ever wondered how someone with a coco plant does their hair after a shower? Well, this is how I do mine. First, I towel dry my hair, then I brush all the tangles out. While I'm drying my hair, I just let my processor hang out right here. I separate my hair because it's so thick, and I just dry it like everyone else. I use a volumizer brush. Be careful, it gets really hot. Woo, look at that perfect blowout. Once my hair is completely dry, I put my processor back on. And that's it. Thanks for watching.